Hello and welcome to my channel Online Electro. So in this video we will learn about web development IDEs, means integrated development environments. So it is the second software requirement for the course of web development for IoT, as we have already seen the process of downloading and installing the XAMPP server. First we will see what options do we have in web development IDEs. Below you can see the five prominent IDEs which you can use for scripting for web development. First we have VS Code, that is provided by Visual Studio, followed by Notepad++, then Sublime Text, then Atom by GitHub, and the last one is the PyCharm. For our course we would be using VS Code as it is the open source and gives more flexibility in scripting web pages over other IDEs. So let us begin the downloading first. So to download the VS Code, just log into your browser, type it down VS Code. In the bottom you can find out that is VS Code download. Click on this link and click on the third link, that is Visual Studio Code. Here you can see you will get the installer for this Visual Studio or VS Code. Click on this download link and you will get the installer in your system. After downloading the installer, you can see it is available here and it is named as VS Code User Setup x64 machine. So let us begin with the installation part. Double click on this code, click on run, then accept the user agreement, followed by next, then give it the path where you want to store it. Let me search the path for my VS Code. I just browse it down to the E drive, to the EC department. I have a folder over here. I have already made a one folder where I want to store it, that is in the web technology, and here it is the VS Code installation part. So click on the next and next, create on desktop icon, click on next and install. The installation won't take much of your time, it is very quick. So as you can see, it is installing very fast. Here it is done. So we are done with the installation. Just it's a last step. Click on the finish button. That's it. Now you can see the window for your VS Code. So here it is the start button. So let me tell you how to use this VS Code. So in this VS Code, the one feature is there. You have to explore or you have to open the project folder where your all of the HTML files are saved. So let me show you how to open that. So click on the file and there is an option that is called as open folder. Click on open folder and it will redirect you to your drives where your project is stored. So right now my project is stored in this sample. So click on the sample folder. And you can see under the sample folder, all these are the HTML files which is available, which I created. So I will show you one of the basic example. Okay, so I just click on this basic HTML. Here it is. Here you can see the sample HTML code is visible to you and it is very beautiful to see. You can see all of the references are given here in different colors. Okay, so it will help you in scripting. So now see how we are running this scripting language. For running and debugging, there is an option that is called as the run in the top of this tool. Click on this run, then click on run without debugging. You can click through here or you can use the shortcut keys, that is Ctrl+F5. So I just click on this run. Now it will ask you how you want to run your code, through Chrome or the Edge. So it will list down the browsers available in your system. So in my system, two browsers are available, Chrome and Edge. I will launch it in the Edge. Here, that is the executable file. Here you can see that is the code with respect to your HTML file and it is very much visible into our browsers. So in this way, you can explore this VS Code and run your HTML files. I hope you would like this video. So please subscribe my channel for the next videos of the course. Thank you for watching this video.